Hello, my name is Felicia Nekitalita. I am 6 years old. My hobby is writing books. This is my story. The Fox and the Crips. One afternoon, a frog was walking through the forest and spotted a pile of crabs hanging from over a lonely bench, just thinking to clean my dust, greeted the frog. Tapping our step back, a few jumped and just missed. They hanging crabs. Okay.